the 30th of January, 2024. Phone and broadband users face unfair price hikes, says Which. The consumer group says phone and broadband providers should abandon grossly unfair plans to raise prices this spring.